how messy it is looking if you didn't organize your accessories. And if you organize your accessories, it will also helps you to get ready in a very fast manner, and it will saves your time as well. So let's start with the video, like how to organize the accessories. So things you require is like boxes like this. So I bought these boxes in Spar actually. So you can find them in any plastic store as well. So let's take this type of plastic boxes according to your cosmetics and accessories volume. So I'm taking this these many plastic boxes, and so let's start organizing them one by one. Okay, take all your combs and so take a basket like this and keep all your combs inside this one. So if you are a girl, obviously you will use like different type of combs, right? So yeah, I just took combs and kept inside this plastic box. So the other thing is like keeping all your makeup stuff organized. So I'm taking a box like this and keep all your makeup stuff inside this box so that it will be very organized while you are getting ready, and also it will make all your makeup stuff very clean and hygienic without involving them with the hair plates or hair bands. So it will become very unhygienic if you keep them like this. It will be very organized and very hygienic. The other step is, if you are using hair clips or hair bands like this, I use a lot of hair bands like this. So if you are using them, so take a box like this and keep them inside so that it will be very organized. And so these are all hair related things, and these are mostly the clips and all, so pluckers like that. So keep them inside this box. And if you have any sort of accessories like this, like bangles or chains, oxidized ones, so you can keep them openly, right? They won't get very damaged or something. So like silk thread bangles and all. So just keep them inside these type of boxes, and so that they will look very organized and they won't create so much of mess like this. So it will be very organized if you keep them like this. So the most difficult part is organizing your very very small accessories like ear studs or else like bands like this. So it will be very difficult for us to organize it. So I took a box like this. So I got this from Spar again. So I found this in kitchen tools actually. So you can use this for dry fruits collection. I mean like storing your dry fruits like that. But I'm using this for accessories organizing. So you can see I have kept my ear studs here, and the clips here, and so these are like earrings again. So these are like hanging type of earrings, and these are some stickers, and you can see these are clips like that. So you see how good it is looking, and it is very easy for you when you are getting ready to pick them up. And also, if you can observe, you can take these boxes out if you want them single like that. So the other difficult part is like while organizing your nail paints. So let's start organizing your nail paints. So take a box like this and start keeping your nail paints inside this box so that they will be very organized while looking. So let's start keep all the nail paints inside this box. So see, I'm done with keeping all the nail paints inside this one. See how organized it is looking. So we are done with organizing the or else like categorizing your accessories or our accessories actually. So let's start keeping them inside the wardrobe. So we are done with keeping them inside the wardrobe, all the boxes inside the wardrobe. See how good they are looking. If you can see very organizedly it is looking. So all the like small accessories here, all makeup accessories here, or makeup products here, all my bangles here and hair products here, and all my combs here and the nail polish here. See, that's how you can organize your accessories.